the other prisoners attacked Bane. The doctor's fumbling attempts to repair the damage left him in perpetual agony. The mask holds the pain at bay.
Bane was the child you spoke of. He was born here.
Legend is that there was a mercenary who worked for a local warlord. He fell in love with the warlord's daughter. They were married in secret when the warlord found out. The mercenary was condemned to this pit. But then he exiled him instead. The mercenary understood that was the daughter who had secured his release. But what he could not know was the true price of his freedom. She took his place in the pit. And she was with child, the mercenary's child. Innocence cannot flower underground, it has to be stamped out. One day, the doctor forgot to lock the cell. But the child had a friend, a protector, who showed the others that this innocence was their redemption, it was to be prized. The mother was not so lucky. This is Bane's prison now. You wouldn't want this story told. There's a vertebra protruding from your back. It has to be put back. Stay like this until you stand.
Think I would return, Bruce. I told you I was immortal.
I watched you die.
Oh, there are many forms of immortality.
Once I had a wife, my great love. She was taken from me. You were the mercenary.
Shadows fulfills its duty to restore balance to civilization.
No.
You yourself fought the decadence of Gotham for years. With all your strength, all your resources, all your moral authority. And the only victory you could achieve was a lie. Now you understand. Gotham is beyond saving.
No.
And must be allowed to die.
No!